13. Well, the 13th Hawaii Small Business Fair is tomorrow at Leeward Community College. More than 20 training sessions to empower entrepreneurs. Now with me are Kim Sparland, who nurtures economic growth for the city, and Lisa Pekele from INPEACE, which stands for the Institute for Native Pacific Education and Culture, two of the many organizations and agencies involved in this. Well, first of all, I want to start with this because there's certain people who might not pay a lot of attention until they hear this, and then they will. What does it cost to come to this?
Absolutely nothing.
Free.
The whole thing is free. All 20 plus things are free. So now that you've got that in your head, we'll talk about what's going to happen. The idea being that you can build a better widget, but if you don't have business skills, you might still fail.
Absolutely. I think in addition to the 20 sessions of e-commerce, branding, marketing, financial statements, legal. In addition to that, we have over 30 vendors that will be there. These are our partners in our community that provide technical assistance at a low to no cost in most cases. Many government entities, a lot of groups like INPEACE, Small Business Administration, Minority Business Development Administration. So just amazing folks that are in our community that want businesses to succeed. Entrepreneurs and small businesses make up such a core part of our economy, that it's really important that we support them.
And we have a lot of people who have good ideas for businesses, but don't necessarily know marketing or accounting.
Absolutely, and there's so much support out there. It's just, who are they? How do you connect with them? And so the Small Business Fair will be a great space to connect with many, many, like Kim said, organizations, small businesses, that do kakou'o support your growth. Whatever stage you're at, beginning, you're ready for market, you need to expand, you wanna go international, there's lots of different vendors. And another great thing in this space is to network. And you have the ability to network with all of these amazing different businesses and other agencies that can support you.
You said expand, and that's another good point too, because when you're doing something in your garage, mm-hmm. you might be good at that, but when it gets to the point of actually hiring a couple of employees, it's almost like a whole different set of skills.
Absolutely, and there are many of our partners like the YWCA mm-hmm. have cohorts that can help you through that. We're really here to support that learning curve so that it shortens, you can be successful faster, but also kind of reduce some of those pain points along the way. Mm-hmm. Like Lisa said, there's gonna be not only technical assistance providers, but networking with other businesses that may be at the same phase as you, and you're like, hey, I don't even know what I don't know.
Right.
Let's get through this together. Or you can connect with those who have been where you are. So we're really excited to bring this energy together and support our small businesses.
Some people come to this year after year because, for example, if it's legal advice, the big issues this year might be different next year.
Absolutely. And like Kim said, you don't know what you don't know. And so as you're, you know, growing in your business and elevating, it's like you get through one thing and then it's something else that you're like, oh, I don't know. But it's a great space to connect and find out and learn. It's a constantly learning and growing as a small business owner.
This is tomorrow at LCC. What time does it start?
7:30 a.m. and it ends at 1:30 p.m. But I will encourage you, if you can't come for the whole time, at least come in and pop into some of our vendors that are there. Take their information. You can connect with them when it is convenient for you.
Oh, that is a good
And did
point.
We say it's free?
What? free. Oh, so keep all that on mind. Look online if you want more information. But go to it. You're going to find it's extremely interesting and helpful. It's 7:17, and we'll have more sunrise for you in a moment.